Welcome back to school, guys. Back to school reactions. And you guys, we pulled up on some Yelawolf. This is Row Your Boat. You guys, I cannot even tell you how awesome Yelawolf was live. I've seen a lot of rap artists back when I was still in Southern California live, and seen a lot of live shows on videos and on YouTube of rap artists. And I was blown away that he could do everything just the way it was. Sometimes rap artists will sing a few words and then pass the mic out to the audience, right? And sing a few words, pass it out to the audience. He didn't do that, man. It was like he came out unnatural born killers, killed it. For everything from there just went fucking phenom. It was amazing. I'll go see him again, that's for sure. If he's next time he comes back to California, I'll go see him again. That was dope. It was really, really good. I had a great time. We're gonna jump into Yelawolf, Row Your Boat. If you're new to my channel, this is how it works. I find the artists and the songs because you guys put them in the comments down below. You subscribe, hit the bell notification, select all. That way, when I react to the song you requested, you'll know it. Simple as that. So let's jump into Yelawolf, Row Your Boat.
You said you don't want to die, but still you want to go to heaven.
Yep.
Heaven's not a place that you can scare me into changing everything that I believe in. Leaving what is keeping you from walking out the door and living life that there's a reason. Reason is the fear of change. Believe a person locked inside a talking mental prison.
Yep. His singing voice is good, guys. And can I just tell you how cool it was that we were waiting in line. We were supposed to wait across the street from Ace of Spades in Sacramento for the meet and greet, right? And we're waiting there in line, and here comes fucking Yella and Clever on their skateboards, just riding down the street. They'd gone down to a local thrift store looking for some vintage clothes, some old beater clothes. How cool is that? Like, they're just right by on their skateboards. Everybody's like, "Woo, okay." In fact, there's a picture on his IG of them at that show, and the camera goes across, and you can see me. I'm standing there, and I'm actually adjusting. They had just given us our lanyards, the VIP lanyards, and I was just putting it on. You can see me. I'm wearing a black jacket and a white T-shirt that says "Back to School Reactions" on it, and I ended up in his video. I was like, "Oh, that's funny," but it was just so cool to see him just like going by it. I'm like sitting here watching this right now. I'm thinking, man, how real was that? You know, I dig him. He's a great artist. Let's go. Ooh, that's a neat flying V. It's got three humbuckers in it. You don't see them very often with three in it. But that's a beautiful V with three humbuckers in it. That's cool.
Even when it rains, I got my own boat. Row, row, Police, they shoot and kill, they shoot it real, they will it true, they'll execute if you don't leave. Leaving the impression no one's safe inside this dungeon in the city of the beast.
That's deep.
Beast are on the corner slinging poison to the junkies, to a junkie it's a feast.
Right.
Feast of famine, come examine, take a look into that alleyway that's on your street.
Wow.
Streets are not the only place that you can find yourself laying up under white sheets. Sheets in Alabama, cocking hammers, riding horses,
right.
Gonna handle who is free. Free yourself from anything they preach. Even if the whole world knows, I don't give a damn about what they think.
Yeah, this is deep. That's fucking awesome, man. Yep. Freedom. That's fucking awesome, man. That really was. I'm so glad I just reacted to that. I like that song a lot. I can't tell you, you guys, the impression that Yelawolf's music left on me. I just want to listen to all of it. I just want to hear more and more and more and more and more and do like I'm doing with Upchurch, where listen to enough that I can buy a CD. So you guys keep turning me on to more Yelawolf stuff. Take a look at my playlist right now. Tell me what I'm missing that I should be reacting to, and I'll do it. As always, you guys, be healthy, be happy, be good to each other. All right, and stay blessed. So I'll see you guys real soon. Peace.